Using garble controller to pick my G code and having opened connection to the garble shield, I'm just about to run CoreXY with new tuned parameters that make it run faster. Previously, I put some blue marker in, and you can see the path that the XY stage takes. That's it doing the outer periphery of the milling path. Then goes to the corner and does the same path on the outside edge in the opposite direction.